So then, it's been 2-3 years since I've played this game, and look how derpy it is. There's squids on the floor.
You don't know nothing about Minecraft, mate. I built a giant walking death robot made of pistons, and you don't know nothing about Minecraft because you're a noob.
Yeah, well. We'll
That's the blueberry cookies take on Minecraft.
Yeah, well. No!
No! It's about changing people's lives. Because that's why I'm in it. Because I want to change Minecraft players' lives by making them look like noobs. I mean, look at this wooden hut over here. That's just stupid. I spent 5 hours building a small brick wall because I want to make it perfect.
Oh yeah, nice hut, by the way.
Yes, it's home.
It's very rustic. I think I might have to put up a little log cabin nearby.
You can live here.
It's all right, mate. Because, there's plenty of room.
I mean, this is my tool shed in that, you know?
Exactly, mate. I need to make a tool shed too. Everyone needs a tool shed to escape to, you know?
It was suddenly morning again.
Oh, wow. They've got really long days here. I think we're in the Northern Hemisphere near the Arctic.
I think we've got two suns.
Is it? Oh, maybe we're in space still then.
Maybe. Or maybe it's just a glitch in the Matrix again.
Possibly.
I mean, holodeck.
Oh, yeah. Anyway, so this is another holodeck program. It's pretty basic, mate. It's really retro.
I know, right?
Punching the word. Punching the word. Punch it, punch it. What?
Vitamina.
What?
Saplings everywhere.
Oh my god. I'm gonna make a tree farm.
Yeah, well, I got a rubber tree, by the way.
What, already?
I got a rubber tree sapling, yeah.
Oh, well done. They're like, you need them.
I know, that's what I heard. So
you
I
need
got
them
one.
For the mid-game.
I gotted one so I could planted it so I can get to mid-game.
I just need a diamond drill.
You're just a hacker.
And then I'm gonna make a quarry and I'm gonna make a quarry and
no,
stuff.
No.
Yeah,
no,
well
no,
you can't do anything like that when you get TP'd all the time through admin abuse.
What?
You don't need a diamond drill. You do
what?
Not need a diamond drill.
What?
You need
I paid for adminship. I can TP you all I want, mate.
Hey, Tom. You
only
don't need a diamond
you're free
drill.
To play.
You need
you,
a diamond
you can't...
sword.
Is everyone talking at the same time, or are we going to take it in turns? Because that would be easier for me. I don't know what anyone's saying.
We're being random.
Okay. Is that what people do in this game? Because it's like not conducive to understanding you. Although
it's general people and purpose, but you don't need a diamond drill. You need a diamond sword.
So where the hell is General? Here he is.
Now! Die! Die, evil creature, pumpkin head thing! Now! Get back here! I'm gonna take you out! I got a wooden sword, I'm not afraid of you. I totally don't have like half a heart. Yeah!
And that's the end of the stream.
I'm gonna go and find cobblestone somewhere, I guess.
I used to be the ultimate ninja! I did, I'm Sub-Zero.
Oh my god.
I don't know how you actually get the external camera now, though. Oh my god, it's me! Hi!
Oh, look, that was easy. There's stone near you.
Yeah, there is. Watch out for the lava, though. Shit.
Oh, yeah.
Where's our house gone and all that?
It's somewhere over there.
It's somewhere. Alright, I'm gonna head back this way then.
Did you know we can build a geothermal power plant and use this lava as energy?
Yeah, that's what we want to do, mate. Do you know what I used to do?
I want to get into the whole equivalent exchange stuff, because then we can have infinite power.
Well, I found that a bucket of lava runs forever, but, I mean...
If we can get red matter, infinite power!
Yay.
Yes! Does it still have that in this game? Yeah, it does! It's got red matter armor and stuff. Yay!
I'm still trying to remember how the buttons and whatnot.
How do I do stuff like that, though, again?
I don't know, mate. I don't know. Alright, so... Okay, so let's put some of this wood back, because I've got loads of wood now. There we go. Let's put that back.
Right, I've built a furnace! And I put it there accidentally. Oh well, it's there now.
Yeah.
And I've got a stone pick. You can have a wooden one here.
I'm working on it, bud.
Right, where do I go digging now? Can I just go digging here, I guess?
Yeah, I think so.
That's flat ground, that's good for building. You over here?
Yeah, there's no point.
Hole!
Oh, nice, you found a hole.
Blah, blah, blah.
Blah, hey, careful, blah, careful, mate, I drowned in blah, there.
Oh.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, because you don't, you know how they changed it so that if you're underwater and you start drowning, if you take damage, it pushes you underwater.
Really?
They changed it so it doesn't do that. But in 1.25, if you were drowning, you can't swim up because it makes you go down every time you take damage.
Stupid.
It is stupid. Yeah.
Rage quit.
I know. A lot of people did. It's because this game was put together
hey,
by professionals.
Hey, Tom, look where what? I'm digging.
Are you under the lava, mate?
Maybe.
Yeah, dude, you're under the lava, mate. What? Oh, no! Ow!
No! Oh.
Damn it.
Well, make yourself useful. You got
alright, yeah, I'll make myself useful. Don't worry about it.
I got the wood. Don't worry. We can craft ourselves tools and that.
It's alright. I'm making ourselves a way out. We'll have
okay,
this.
Okay, I found coal.
Mine,
I found coal. Shaft. It's black stuff. It must be coal. Cool.
Going back to digging with my hands, because, you know, I'm a boss.
Because you're pro mulg, mate.
That's what pro mulgs do, mate.
Yeah, well, you don't know nothing about changing people's lives.
Alright.
Because that's why I'm in it.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's never going to get old for a while.
Hey?
That's not going to get old for a while.
I know, mate. New meta.
New meta. Blueberry politics.
Yeah. When nobody votes anymore, you are left with blueberry politics.
Yes.
Because you only need like 10 votes to get in to power.
What?
Yeah. It's true, mate. Come here, chicken. I'm going to eat you. Get in my belly. Okay, right.
What me worry?
Alright, back to the house. I've got a little bit of stone. I got a little bit of stone.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh.
I don't know why I'm looking at my monitor. I should be looking at the game. I keep looking at the monitor because it's like there next to the chat and I can see who's in there. And hello, Scooter.
I found marble.
Why is it giving me all of the items? I don't know. It's stupid, mate. It's giving me a list of everything in the game when I don't know. Whatever. Right.
Tom.
What?
Tom. Mearble.
Mearble?
Mearble.
Oh my god. Let's see if I can remember how to make, I can't remember what the patterns are anymore. Oh, nice, I made a stone axe. Okay, I can kind of remember it, I guess, then, ish. Huh, what me worry?
Oh, Freddy Newman, mate.
Yeah,
oh, mate. Excellent, I found an underground ravine. With stuff and things, you know?
Yeah, mate.
You know what I'm saying?
I know what you're saying.
You know what I'm saying, though?
Yeah, I know what you're saying, though.
Alfredi Newman?
Alfredi Newman, mate. What me worry? There we go. I am now officially kitted out.
I'm a god now.
hang on a minute. Let me just see this now. Trying to remember... I can't remember what I'm doing. Don't you have to, like... Hang on. That's a trapdoor. Yeah, I could have a trapdoor. Moving things around, like, what the heck is all this? Meh. Oh no, it's night time.
No,
I'm gonna shut the door because the mobs are coming out now.
Yeah. And another thing.
Yeah. Heretic, says General BLT13. Mate, I'm not playing Minecraft. This is Tekkit, mate. It's a completely different game.
Yeah.
I don't even know why people keep calling it Minecraft, mate, because it's not. It's Tekkit, mate.
It's Minecraft.
I installed it with this thing called the Technic Launcher, and it didn't say anything about Minecraft on there. I don't even have Minecraft installed, mate.
Yeah. Yeah.
And I use a Mojang account, which is weird, because Technic don't make Mojang. I don't even know what that is, though. It seems to work. I just typed some stuff in, and it let me in. I still don't know how it works, but I'm not going to complain. Right. But seriously, though. Dull, creeper, dead. Isn't that pretty much the format? I gotta wait until the morning now.
Yep. Oh, Freddy Newman, mate, that's why.
What me worry? Apparently the general's underground. Have you put torches down there?
In some places, yeah.
Alright. Oh man, have I seriously got to wait all night? Is there like a day-night timer? Oh, I've got to craft one, haven't I? Oh, this is just annoying. I'm going to risk it. Risk it for a biscuit.
Biscuits?
Yes, mate.
Biscuits!
Uh-oh, creeper. He's coming for me. Yep, creeper's coming.
Those creepers be trolling. You better be running.
Why won't it? Ah! Run. Oh, crap. Running. Skeletons. The skeleton's shooting at me now.
Oh.
They're everywhere. Whoa! That's definitely a creeper. Okay, back in the house. Back away from the window. Ow, bubble!
They're
shooting me through the windows.
Yeah. I'm sorry I made windows.
It's okay, I needed to know. I think if I stand here...
I should have never invented those darn things.
I think if I stand here, I'll be okay. Is that... Oh, God, it's a creeper.
At last.
No, creeper, no.
At last. No one shall stand against my nuclear power.
What, you've got nuclear power?
I found uranium.
What's uranium? You mean uranium?
Oh, crap.
Whoa, you're dead.
Everything.
No! Yeah. What happened?
Oh, no. It's time to rage quit, because I'm miles away. Don't worry, I can fix this.
What, you fell in the lavas?
Yeah. Actually, I didn't fall in the lavas. Apparently, I scratched the lava and it set fire to me.
Oh. What, and you just died?
Yeah.
That's an awesome mechanic.
I know, right?
You know what you should have done? You should have kept, like, a bucket of water on you. Right. Oh, wait, but we don't have those.
I was trying to get iron, you know?
Yeah.
What me worry?
Seriously, though. When does the sun come up? Damn it.
Meh.
You say that, mate, but... Ooh, something just blew up.
Creeper, don't worry about it. Meat.
It's so dark in here, if only I had some coal.
Yeah, I had some coal as well.
Oh well. So dull.
Are you enjoying the gameplay, Tom?
No. Early game is dull, dull, dull.
Would you like it to be daytime?
I would, but I can wait because, you know, it's not daytime yet, is it?
I mean, it could automatically be daytime if
I'm looking at a wall, so I wouldn't know if the sun came up suddenly.
All right.
Yeah. Hacks!
What?
Oh my God, the sun came up!
Holy crap! It's a miracle.
It's a miracle! I must have prayed to the right gods. Okay. And now we'll kill everything. Get over here. Die, spider! Oh crap, it's a creeper. Why are there creepers out in the daytime?
Because they don't die from light. Oof.
That's stupid.
You're stupid.
Hup! 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 Go away, creeper.
Boom. That's all we're going to hear. Excellent. Excellent. Tom.
What?
I got my iron pickaxe and my uranium back.
Yes, good.
The only thing that burned, yeah, was the iron.
Oh, really?
The actual useful stuff, you know?
Oh, well, you know, that's not too bad, is it? I keep pushing the wrong buttons! Because, you know, these buttons are stupid.
Pray to Odin.
Yeah, pray to Odin, mate. I think that's what happened just now. Odin answered our prayers.
That's totally what must have happened, yes.
Right. Oh my god. You don't realize how much you like use these certain features that they've put in until you go back to point this one. So it's 1.25 or whatever, the hipster version. Yeah, man.
We played it before. It was cool.
Let's see. Can I make it? Oh, hello. I got a private number calling me. 2 seconds, guys. Doop 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 doop
doop doop doop doop doop doop doop
doop doop doop doop doop.
Hello? Sorry? Who's that? Hello? No idea, mate. No idea. I don't know. Someone just called me on a private number and said, "Hello, is that my name?" And I went, "Hello?" And they went, and they just hung up. I was just like, "Okay, mate. You can give you my address as well if you want to come round and say hello. It doesn't bother me." Okay. Alrighty. Hup. There we go. And let's see. Doop do 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 do. All right, and then what we do is, I don't know, where shall I go from? I could go from there. Nah.
Me no swaggins.
Oh. Yeah, that should work. Yeah. Alright, now then. Where's my E? E, dirt, dirt. There we go. Come out of this. Ow! Oh, no, I got him a hole. I want to do that one, put it there, and then there we go. Right, and now we wait.
Oh my god.
And I got a ladder for you. Do we have any bone meal? Probably not.
I always say good luck with that.
Mate, it works. What me worry?
Alfredi Newman, mate.
Oh, there you go, I've got a tree now. Woohoo! Alright, let's make sure we can still get up this thing. Hello! Yeah, you can't get up it. Gotta take this off. Huh. Still won't let you. Design flaw, huh? Okay. Yeah, you hit your head on it, so basically I gotta go up a different side. That's fine. Let's go up that side. Space. space.
Space muffins.
You didn't buy a wire, did you?
Okay. And another bit of dirt. I'm gonna go to space. I wouldn't lie if I said I'd got a bit distracted. There we go, jump out of here. Alright, we go around again. One. I need more ladders. Alright. Bing. Right then. Let's see. Where do I get my crafting bench from? What a nightmare. There it is. Would you believe I used to do videos on this stuff?
This?
Minecraft Glenn. Hey, Mushroom Fleet. I'm a very kind, dedicated, and determined person you could truly trust, and if you need a moderator, just know I'm here and ready to help you towards success. Well, thanks for joining, Minecraft Glenn. Like I say, get to know us a little bit. And, I'm sure you'll become a familiar face. But yeah, thanks for tuning in, and maybe we will. We'll see. Let's have a look.
Yes.
Hop!
Flesh. What?
Flesh? Wait, what? Are you cereal?
Super cereal.
I'm super cereal. Because it's the opportunity. It's the opportunity to change people's lives. Oh my god. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3.
It's like, are these politicians actually serious though, Tom?
I think they are, that's the scary thing.
Celebration of Joanne. Easter egg last year.
Yes! And then we gotta do that. Oh no! Got another sapling. I'm gonna go to space! Oh yeah, that one just went straight up without a hitch. Okay, right, so we could probably do with reinforcing the platform layers now. I might make a water elevator as well for fun, but I need some buckets.
A water elevator?
Yeah, man.
Where we're going we won't even need gravity. I'm gonna go in this chopper now.
I think it might be here. Is that right? Oh boy, because I really don't want to get like the tree fall apart or something hectic and die. Oh boy, it's getting dark up here and it's a long way down.
Hey Tom, guess what?
What?
Guess what?
What?
I dug gravel.
Did you?
Yeah, I dug gravel.
You're the first person to dig gravel.
I know, right? I mean,
how
did
does
you know
it feel?
With gravel, I feel amazing. I really don't care though. And, but did you know gravel can make macerators, which doubles our ore's output?
Yes, I did. And it's the best thing to do, you know?
I don't really remember how to do it.
Oh, really? nor do I.
Yeah.
I can't remember half of this stuff, but it's okay. It's totally fine. Right then. Now then. I need all the saplings.
All of the saplings?
Yes, even the younglings.
Oh my god.
Even the younglings.
Why?
Why? Why would you do that? They're just animals. I hate them.
Oh my god. Why you gotta hate on the man?
Because of the plot.
Yeah, well, you're just inconsiderate, man.
Yeah, well, Lucas doesn't know nothing about Star Wars.
Wow.
It's because it's the opportunity to change people's lives. That's why he's in it.
Yeah. I used to be the ultimate ninja. Oh god.
There's too much meta in this damn house. Oh my god. I can't see because of the pixels.
Are those pixels damned good?
Something like that, yeah. I'm just like breaking grass. I mean leaves.
Oh, okay.
And I'm getting trees. Swag.
Wait. You get trees from punching stuff?
Yeah, you do.
What?
Yeah, man, I'm getting trees. I'm serious.
Do you get paid for doing this?
I don't know. I need coal real bad. Like, seriously. Maybe when I'm done, I should pour some lava on top or something. I don't know. Why does it still say War Thunder? I told you it would do this again, mate. It did this before. Chatty. Wrong game listing. I've actually changed that. Twice
on my
now.
View, it says Tekkit with GVD, Mushroom Fleet playing Minecraft.
On mine, it says War Thunder testing joystick from last night.
And you might get some rabid people going in, why isn't this
War Thunder?
Isn't
War Thunder. And then we'll just be like, what me worry?
Alfredi Newman, mate. None of this makes sense.
You should vote for the Mushroom Party in the upcoming election. We pledged free cookies for everyone. Except for those guys over there. Except for those guys, yeah. We're not going to give them anything. Vote for us.
Vote for me, I'll give you cookies.
Hey, guess what, Cal? I'm building a tree. I'm building a tree to spec in Tekkit. It's this game. It's a bit like Minor Wars, but it's not associated with Mojang. Wait, what?
What?
Tekkit? I thought Tekkit was a Minecraft mod.
What are you talking about, mate?
What are you talking about?
There's no reference to Minecraft here.
I'm pretty sure Tekkit is a Minecraft mod pack.
We're just messing about. Yeah.
I know.
Yeah, mate, it was funny, mate. The first thing that happened was I rage quit because Duma trolled me. It was so bad.
I was actually surprised when you rage quit. I was like, what?
did you delete your installation folder?
Not quite. It didn't go that far. It nearly happened. Basically, there's creepers on the roof of his house. Dude, there's creepers on the roof of your house. I'm so glad I'm not down there anymore.
Why aren't you looking after my house?
I am looking at your house. You said
maintain it.
You said look at my house for me, and I am. There's like 7 creepers down there.
Damn it.
That's why I'm not in it, because it's the opportunity
to
change
people's
lives. That's why I'm not
Alrighty
in it.
Alrighty then.
Yeah, basically, I don't know, mate. We're just having a bit of fun. And it keeps going to nighttime.
Yeah, Minecraft is like 3/4 nighttime. Do you remember way, way back I was telling you about how I wanted to make a... I wanted to make a special mod pack where, like, it was always a thunderstorm and it was always nighttime.
Yeah.
And, like, you could be on the overworld and there was werewolves and, just some crazy, crazy specializations. To the point where it almost isn't Minecraft anymore. Like, not even the place, like, not even the play style would be Minecraft. It would be more like a survival MMO.
I don't know.
Like, just cutting out a lot of the sandbox elements. Having some of them there, but cutting a lot of it out. Well, that's the thing with that game. Like, it's a great basic framework for that.
I told you that yesterday. Yeah, it
is. The simple game that allows simple mods.
I mean, they were supposedly making it so you could take everything out and, like, choose which bits you want. You know, they were going to make it all modular, but I don't know what happened to that.
I don't know either. Then I decided I'd rather just cash that concept and make my own game out of it rather than try and make a mod pack.
Yeah. Oh, you can make it in CryEngine.
I remember you going on about that idea, Cal.
Well, I have lots of ideas. But glad you remember. The one with the above the abyss stalactites just hanging there. And like that's the majority of the world you get to deal with.
Oh my god, the sun's coming up.
Except for a few places where you can go. Except for a few places where you can go up into the overworld. Kind of like the opposite of a dungeon crawler, right? Normally you get this huge overworld and you can go into a couple dungeons here and there to go underground, right? But
instead
you get this huge underworld and there's a couple places you can go above ground.
Oh my god. Hey Tom.
What?
I found the blue stuff.
Hmm?
I found the blue stuff, you know? The dark blue stuff that comes in many forms.
What is that? What?
Lapis.
What's that for?
Lapis. I don't know what lapis
is
for.
Has that got a purpose now or is it
I don't know.
Yes, it depends on what version of Minecraft you're running now.
I think it's just blue.
It's just blue stuff, yeah.
In 1.8, I think they...
We're in 1.25, mate.
Oh, wow, well...
Yeah,
because
it works.
Wow.
Yeah, it works,
well,
mate.
Well, yeah, but, like...
it's not laggy.
1.7 works, like...
You say that, but you'd be surprised, mate. We were having a little bit of fun with 1.7, and... what was it that happened again, General?
What, when you tried to launch it, you blue screened?
Something like that. It was a blue screen, yeah.
Did you pick me?
I think it was a blue screen due to an incorrectly defined D3D9 property that caused my computer to divide by zero. So yeah, we downgraded to Tekkit Classic because it works.
Yep.
It seems to work.
I did back up that server though so I can get one.
Yeah, we can still go. Yeah, you can it worked for him, just not for me. No idea.
Now he's elitist.
Someone's asking what time it is. Sorry, Glenn, it's 12:52 p.m. so it's just gone lunchtime. And it would have been, General would have been right, but we're in summertime as of 3 days ago, so we're in plus one now. So it would have been like 11:52.
Yeah. Well, it's 4:52 for me.
Look at that creeper. He's just stood on the roof like, what up?
What up?
He's like, when are you coming down from that tower you built there? Shame if something happened to it.
It's a shame if Alfred Newman came along.
I'm thinking
it's
of
a
making
nice
a tower. Yeah. It's terrible. Okay, right. The creepers just won't leave me alone, mate. So I've gone into high altitude recluse mode.
You're just a recluse now.
Yeah, I'm just a hipster, mate. It's too much.
Yeah, well, I played the game before. It was cool.
Oh, nuts! I haven't got enough for all the ladders I want. It's 10:53.
I don't remember when I started playing Minecraft.
I think it was like 2010 or something, 2009 maybe, 2010, something like that, I can't remember. It wasn't that long ago, because I think I missed the ride, you know? Like, by the time I'd started playing it, the hype was already over. Which is why I'm surprised it's, like, you know, it's still active, mate, which is actually quite...
That's because the hype train was so huge.
Yeah, the hype train was that... so much hype.
Hype, 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 hype!
Hype, 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 hype! Okay, so let's see. We're going to take this out. And we're going to put a block of dirt down. Then we'll put a tree on it. And then we'll hit it with the bone meal. Hell yeah, I got another tree. hang on, how many trees have I got now? I just need to work this out. Let's
all
see.
Of the trees?
I've got 1, 2, 3, 4,
how does that
five,
make sense? How does adding bone meal make the tree grow?
6.
God, so unrealistic.
I've got 6 trees, mate, on top of each other.
Oh, Freddie Newman?
Yeah, what me worry?
No.
Nerd pole?
Yeah, no, it's a natural one, mate. It's an organic nerd pole. I grew it.
Oh, God.
It's my organic nerd pole, mate. It's friendly to the environment. But I'm actually going to expand the floors. I'm not just trolling. I am going to do something with this.
Are you?
Yeah, apparently.
Oh, okay.
Unless it gets, like, burned in a horrible lava death.
I really wouldn't do anything like that to me, you know?
No, no. I don't know anyone who'd do anything like that.
That's just stupid.
I need to run, because there's probably creepers everywhere. Oh, whoa, what? Why was my view doing that? The viewpoint was doing this really derpy thing where it was just like zooming in and out loads whenever I moved. I need trees. I think I might make a hanging garden so that I don't actually have to worry about mining. I don't have to worry about chopping wood at night. Yeah. You know, like the hanging gardens of Babylon.
But what about the flying Enderman?
When will I end the stream? I don't know. I don't think I do really end the stream. I just move on to the next game. It just sort of carries on and on and on. Unless I have to go somewhere.
Why do we need to end the stream?
I don't know. Someone was asking when I was going to end it. When are you going to end it? When I finish the game? When I beat Minecraft?
When are you going to leave? I don't like you.
Nah,
get
he's
off
cool.
The internet.
Oh, yeah. Oh, what was the other one? Listen, mate. Listen, can you like, stop streaming? Because, you know, I don't like watching your streams and you should just stop. I was like, what the hell? There was that guy. What was his name? He was like, listen, mate, I'm not subscribed to you, so you should just, like, not tell everyone about your videos. I'm like, mate, it's not for you, yeah? If you're not subscribed, don't read the thread. What is your problem?
Yeah, well, self-entitled.
Pretty much. He's like, well, I'm the be-all and end-all of this game, so... I'm not. I'm just.
Team and the world obviously
revolves
around
me. Yeah. See, I'm just messing about, mate. In a minute, I'll be playing something else, and I'll probably play something else after that too. Do you know? I had a bit of a scary, shock when I was trying to set up this for Minecraft. Like, I had to go into Chatty and go, look up Minecraft. You know. And basically, whenever I stream a game regularly, I add it to my favorites list in Chatty, so I can quickly switch back to whatever it was, right? And there's 101. There's 101 favorite games in the list. And I was like, yeah, this favorite system isn't working anymore, because now the list's really long. It takes me ages.
Favoritism.
Yeah. Favoritism, mate.
I like... all the games.
Yeah, I like all the games, mate. They're all fun.
No, it's almost like it's my primary form of entertainment.
Yeah, it is. It's almost like that. Some people don't see it, though, you know?
It's only like one game at a time.
Yeah, I can only handle one game at a time because there's not enough room in my head for it. With all the TV and the advertising. No, I'm only joking.
Download more RAM.
Yeah, maybe I should get more brain RAM. Oh,
yeah,
wow.
Just
look
download
at...
it.
Hey, everyone.
I'm pretty sure you can download some more brain RAM from Pirate Bay.
Hey, guys, what do you think of my organic nerd poll? What time do I normally stream? I stream from 9 p.m. No, wait. Let me just get this right. I stream from about 10 a.m. till 11 p.m. Monday to Sunday. Although I do occasionally take the weekend off. Every other weekend. So pretty much all day, every day, UK time zone. We cover lots of games. Check out my past broadcasts for proof.
and
also
sometimes on a rare occasion we do something funny.
Yeah, sometimes
it's baby time.
It's baby time.
But generally speaking, we're not funny at all.
No, we're not funny.
We're actually trying to be serious here.
Super cereal.
Hey, General BLT wants to play Hawken. Don't worry, that's next on the list, mate. I need to achieve something here first, though.
Going back?
Yes.
You're going back?
Mate, well, this is the thing. Okay, just so you know, guys, the videos come out on dedicated channels for each game that I stream. Some of the channels have been inactive for a while. Some of the channels are new. And some of the channels have, like, a shit ton of subs. But when I say a shit ton, I don't mean loads, because I'm still new, okay? I think my best channel has nearly 6K, is it? My MushroomFleet Starmade? Yeah, that's my main channel.
I think
like
I have
space.
Like 50.
What, 50 channels? Oh my god, you've been moonlighting
no,
again.
No, 50 subscriptions!
Right. The thing is, though, I find, right, that out of 6,000 subs, only 400 people are active. So it's sort of
that's
like...
That's because YouTube doesn't know how to send your new videos to your subscribers.
It doesn't. YouTube completely fails
They might as well not subscribe. Like, what is the point of using a subscribe button if it doesn't send you...
No, it doesn't.
The like, new videos.
The
like,
subscribe
what?
Button totally doesn't do anything anymore. Yeah. Oh my god!
Oh my god! What happened?
I think you got warped here by some strange black magic.
Oh my god.
Do you know what, right? This game gives me a back cramp between my shoulder blades. Ah!
Oh my god. You need massage, mate.
Yeah, what's up with that, mate? Ow! No other game. No other game does that.
Oh hey, well. Tom, I think this thing you make building is magic.
I think I have to use what's it called now? I have to do Minecraft stretches. What are they called? They called what are they called? Kegel.
It's called creeper tension stretching.
Oh, creeper tension stretching.
That's what has you all tense. You're afraid of a creeper popping out.
Alright, see you Minecraft, Glenn. Thanks for joining. Oh my god, I nearly died! Whoops. Oh, great. It's nighttime again. Just what I wanted. It's just what I always wanted.
No, you can always go to bed.
I don't have one of those. I just stay up all night. I just stay up all night and build until day comes again.
I think it's funny. As soon as I delete my Minecraft world, you guys start playing.
Oh, favoritism.
Favoritism, mate.
It's terrible, isn't it?
What? How is that even a fly?
I know, it's not. That's the joke. The joke is you just say everything's
just,
favoritism.
It's a catch-all accusation.
Yeah, basically, yeah.
Why is it raining, favoritism?
Conflict of interest,
what?
Mate. That's why. That's the other one. It's because it's a conflict of interest, mate. The rain can't rain. It's just doing it because it works for the rain company. And it's trying to
profiteer.
What?
I do need to accuse you of favoritism. You only show one game on MushroomFleet. Like,
I know, right?
That?
What's with that? It's like I only want to show Minecraft on Minecraft channel and Starmade on a Starmade channel and Hawken on a Hawken channel
and then you ask for likes and subscriptions, like.
I know, man. You can't ask for likes and
who
subs.
Who do you think you are?
I know. What the hell? I'm just an amateur, mate. You don't want to sub to me. You want to sub to one of those 1.4 million subs guys. Like, I do. I watch them as well, you know? Because they've got, like, loads of subs, so I sub. Makes sense. I'm being honest.
I've watched some of their videos. I'm not subbed to any of them.
No? Well, I think I'm subbed to a couple. I just don't really watch their videos, though. Cause...
Who is it?
What me worry?
Who?
Alfredi Newman.
Alfredi Newman's not here.
What me worry?
What me worry's not here.
What?
Who is it?
What? What me worry?
Oh, God, it's just
what
painful.
What me worry's not here. Who is it?
It's okay, I was playing this game yesterday and it needed Y-holes. Oh wait, no, sorry, they were purple flowers, that's right. It's not the same, it's something else. It was lavender.
Yes.
Hey, it just came up, 1305, War Thunder, testing joystick. Can someone hit F5 on the stream and just see if it's changed the name of the stream again? This game's trolling me so bad.
Nope, still normal, Minecraft.
Really? So it's just chatty being ridiculous. I bet you, though, someone's going to come in and go, this isn't War Thunder. What are you doing, mate? You're not even playing it right. Alrighty. So basically, my tower of power is coming along well. It's got a tree at
right,
the top.
Right, it's not War Thunder, it's World of Blocks.
It's World of Blocks, yeah, exactly. How did you know? Oh my god.
I'm surprised there's not a clone called World of Blocks.
we're still waiting for World of Warriors.
Yeah, where's that?
Yeah, where's World... Oh god! I was holding shift, damn it! What the hell? Oh, mate, I don't even... Dude, I'm in the jungle. Oh, crap. Right. Where's my stoof? Give me my stoof and things. Wait, what?
You know
where
what?
Is it? Oh, there it is. Woohoo! I got it all back. Get up the ladder, damn it. No, get up the ladder. Oh, I'm dead again.
What? You
knew. Come on, man. I need a little bit of help here.
What do you want from me?
Right, give me my stuff back, you bastards. I can't believe this. Give me my stuff.
Oh, it's funny. The new zombies, like, they'll take your stuff and wear it.
Whoa! Yeah, they will. They take your stuff and they wear
armor,
it.
That's you come fine. Back, they're wearing diamond armor. It's like, shit.
What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing to me? What are you doing? What are you doing? I don't understand. Yes.
Yes, good.
Yes.
Good.
Okay. Oh my goodness. Hey, look, it just came up Tekkit with GVD. Oh, wow. It looks like it's getting it right now. Anyway, is it still nighttime? Christ. I can't believe it. No!
Hey, let's pray to Odin for it to be daylight.
Okay. Oh, wow. Odin answered our prayers again.
Holy crap, he did as well.
Odin's so awesome. He's my favorite god right now.
I know, right?
Out of all 5,000 of them. Oh, no! Ah! Bloody...
You're not dying again, are you?
No, I forgot I had a sword. Right, let's do this. Oh, he's dead. I'll take those arrows. There's a zombie over here, and he's not dying because he's in water. Ah, now he's dead. Okay. Everything was going fine until I bit the dust and destroyed my ladder. So
bite
I need
the
to.
Dust.
Yeah, I bit it. Real, I bit it. I bit it
Tom.
Off, mate.
Tom.
I've
Tom
only got
bites
one.
The dust.
I've only got one ladder, mate.
Tom. 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 But ow!
Are you dead?
I was sniped in the back by a Skeletor.
What? But you just went out the door. Oh no, I'm not pick- Ah!
Oh,
hang on, I just picked- Dude, I picked up your tree tap. Come get it back. Dude.
George!
Dude. Oh, you're killing him.
George! I killed it.
Nice. Here, your tree tap's over
hey,
here,
Tom.
Buddy.
Hey, Tom. He never even hit me after that.
Really?
I got a bow now.
Oh, nice. So what, we can kill them with range weapons now?
Yeah.
Nice. Okay, so hardcore parkour. Oh, I can't do it. There we go. I knew I could do it. Okay. So far, so good. Up we go. Let's get to the top floor and continue this madness. See, I need wood. And I've got wood. Got wood?
Got wood?
Oh! I don't even understand how I fell off, mate. I was holding shift the whole time and it just, like, we just walked off the back of the top
well,
floor.
Well, maybe you should put fences on there. That's a hazard, mate.
Nah, I'm gonna put walls up, mate. I'm getting to that. I just haven't got any yet. I haven't got materials. I'm gonna go get materials in a minute.
Well, perhaps there's something wrong with you!
Maybe there is, mate.
Oh.
Pop quiz. Who knows what Odin gave up his right eye for? They'll be like, no, it was his left eye, noob. Trick question. I don't know.
Was it so I could drink mead?
I thought it was to create his ravens. I don't actually know.
I think it might have been something to do with good and evil, but I can't remember exactly. That's why I thought maybe someone else knows. You know, stuff.
Google.
Hey, Tom.
Google knows.
Tom.
Google knows.
I got your ladder here.
Yeah?
Yeah. What are you training for it?
What?
What you buying?
Oh, what am I buying?
I got a ladder.
Well, see, the thing is, right, I'm going to make a I'm going to make a garden up here.
Got a ladder, mate.
I'm going to make a multi-story grocery store. Yeah.
Really now?
Yeah.
Did you know you could brew coffee and beer?
What? I can make beer?
Yeah.
Beer?
Yeah.
Beer?
Beer.
Beer?
Beer.
What?
Tentacle beer?
What? Who?
Tentacle beer.
Oh, Freddie Newman, mate.
What me worry?
Now the... Who is it?
Liquid!
Ur's not here.
Ur's not here.
It's liquid!
Liquid!
Oh my god!
Oh my god. You know what we should call this stream today?
What?
The meta stream.
The meta stream? What, like Metatron?
Yeah,
meta
but
stream.
It's
don't
just...
crash the beams.
Yeah, meta stream. Ow, my feet.
Ow, my brain.
Ow, my face. Do you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna make a bucket and fall in water from the top, mate. It's gonna be great.
Gonna be great, yeah.
Yeah. Why doesn't it work? I keep looking at blocks, and every time I look at blocks, it stops breaking them. Oh.
Minecraft physics aren't real.
What? You mean I can't just jump out of a 50-story window into a bucket of water? Why not? I swear I saw it on YouTube.
Yeah. Are you implying that's not true? You're a hacker, mate.
Didn't he belly flop into a bathtub from like 100 feet or something?
Yes, you can. You might lose your head doing it, but you can.
Wow. Oh, ouch. Yeah, that sounds pretty devastating. <Oof.
laughs> Like, not such a fun proposition.
No. Have you got a bucket? You got a bucket? Anyone got a bucket?
What's a bucket?
A bucket, mate.
I have a bucket.
You know, it's made of iron. Bucket. Is it an iron? Is it an iron bucket?
I got a bucket.
Have you?
Why don't you have a wooden bucket?
What you buying?
What do you want, mate? I could give you 4 apples and 2 bits of chicken for it.
All right, it's a deal.
Oh, nice. We're doing trade now. All right, hang on. Right, ready? 4 apples. I store them in my face.
Nom nom nom.
And 2
nom,
bits
nom.
Of chicken. Ready?
Oh my god. Okay, thanks.
Hey, where's my bucket? Food. Oi, hey, what the hell?
Oh yeah, your bucket, here you go.
Oh yeah, cheers, bud.
He's vomiting up food in exchange for a bucket. You should give him the bucket first.
Yeah, I should have really put it in the bucket.
Think he catch all the vomit in the bucket.
He's like, hang on, let me just eat the stuff out of this bucket. Okay, you can have the bucket now. Oh. Oh, mate. It's a funny
Pretty
day.
Chewed.
Okay, again, I reckon I'm going to do myself in just by looking at the stream monitor all the time. I like to see what people say in the chat, you know? Right.
You get a thing that puts it on your, on the screen. I'm pretty sure there's a mod for that.
Really? What, a mod that puts the Twitch chat in the game?
I think.
Wow.
I don't know.
They've thought of everything.
Oh
did,
my god.
Did Mojang do that?
Yeah, right.
Oh wait, it's a mod. That's alright.
Yeah, it's the people who are streaming and making mods that did that because it makes streaming easier.
Okay. I think that is going to work. It's just a shame I can't make it more death. More deathy. More deathy is good. Doop 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 doop
boop. Boop boop. Ba-da-ba-da.
Oh no, I can't get out of this place. Right.
Ba-da-ba-da.
This is annoying.
So,
yeah, this is annoying. Sorry. Basically, I need to make another little thing. What am I doing? Stop being. Right. A nub. Right? I need to make an infinite pool.
Mince.
Infinite water pool. So click one there and then get another one.
I want to think about Minecraft, not following the rules of physics.
There we go, look. 2 bits of water, infinite water. GG.
Hacker.
Hello?
Wow, this could take a while.
Hello?
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 Okay, it just got quiet, so I was like, huh?
Oh, sorry, no, it's just because I'm having to put water into it. Whoops, into it's very repetitive, this. It's like water.
Yeah.
Oh, wabble, wabble. Let's make another one round here. Oh, wait, what the heck? Oh, yeah, that's okay.
We don't take too kindly to your kind around here.
No. That's right. Because that's why I'm in it.
To change people's lives.
Yes. Why I experimented on myself with the T virus. Yeah. Wait, what? And you should vote for me because I'm superhuman powers and I'd love that. The first superhero to run for office in a political election. Yes.
Superman for president.
Yeah, Superman for president.
I think they've done that.
Oh, really?
I think they've done that. I assume they've done everything. You know?
Okay, it's getting night time.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, it's getting night time.
The werewolves are going to come out now.
Oh, wait. I can't run.
Because you're hungry.
Yeah. It's okay, I'm safe.
Food! Eat food, Tom.
I just traded all my food for a bucket.
Tom!
What?
Look what I got in the building.
I'm coming. Oh, what? Swag!
Eat the bucket!
You've got a macerator. No, an iron furnace and a... Wait.
A generator and a bat box thingy.
You've got a generator and a bat box. Oh, wow, we can charge up our tools now.
Yeah.
Aw, that's so cute. You figure out how to make power.
Dude, you've got a craft computer. Look, all right, slash
DDoS. Well, it requires
DDoS.
A redstone and a bit of stone.
No such program. Slash ping. Ping. Slash L33T. Lol. Hey! Who are you? What? Rude AI. I'm afraid not. Freaky, mate. The computer's haunted.
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh my. No.
It's all right.
Okay, you got this.
I got this. I'm on door detail.
Hey,
Tamino. What's up? Oh my god!
So, do you want to pray to Odin in this corner?
Yes. It's time to pray to Odin.
Alright, you guys have fun. I'm gonna take a nap.
Alright, mate. See you soon.
Let's see if he heard our call. I think he did.
Dude, I'm not being funny, but he answers prayers like 9 times out of 10. He's pretty awesome. Right. Is it because this place looks a bit like Scandinavia?
It could be, except for there's a massive desert next to us.
Oh yeah, true. Yeah, but isn't there a big desert in Russia? No, not really. Maybe there is. Maybe there isn't.
I don't know.
I don't think anyone knows. Nobody knows the trouble I've seen.
Bum ba da bum.
Nobody knows but Mojang. Wait, what?
Bum da da bum.
Shut up. Look at this zombie. Get in the water. He's dead. Doop 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 doop. I'm gonna have to move it again in a minute. Oh no, I've nearly. Oh, it's nearly complete.
Hold on.
Is it infinite all the way around now?
Yes. Flash.
Now I can dig the bottom out, and now I can get down my tower super fast.
Hey Tom, guess what?
What?
I prayed to Odin, and guess what? Look at me. Oh, I could do now.
What?
I prayed to Odin.
Have you got Mjolnir?
I got Mjolnir.
You've got Thor's hammer. That means you were worthy enough to pick it up, mate.
Yeah.
That's mad, mate. You must be pure of character or something. Noble. Noble of heart. General Duma, the noble-hearted, carrier of Mjolnir.
Mjolnir.
Yeah, yeah.
Thor's hammer. I just tainted it.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it was easy, mate.
Oh. But even the Hulk couldn't pick it up, mate.
What you getting at, mate? You saying I'm bigger than the Hulk? God, I don't want to be bigger than that guy. He's big.
There we go. Right. Now, I can't remember if it needs to be 2 deep or 3 deep, so I'm going to find out.
And by the way, Hulk did actually pick it up in the end.
Did he?
Yeah.
Oh.
In some other thing or whatever.
A creeper! Oh my god! Get away!
It's okay!
Get away! Have you got a ranged weapon?
No.
What? No! Von Doom, why?
Are you okay over there?
I'm running away, mate.
Why?
Because the creepers...
Just let it explode in front of your face.
Huh? What?
Oh, there we go.
Thank you. Ow.
I think you're going to kill yourself by jumping down the volcano, mate.
Pretty much, yeah.
What me worry?
Yeah. Nice. Right.
Yes.
Now I will farm.
Flash.
Right, so I need some sand next. I'm just going to make an overly complicated house. Have you got any food? Oh my god. Whoa, be careful around this desert, dude. I was like mining sand, yeah?
Uh-huh.
And oh my god. And it just all fell into this underground cave.
Uh-huh.
What? Look, what? There's lava down there.
Down there.
Oh, no! No! No!
No!
I'm so dead. I think I lost all my stuff.
No!
No!
Is that the end?
Dunno. Teleport me back, mate. I want
to
see if I can
pray
get my
to
stuff.
Odin.
I'm praying to Odin. Om Jingle, Odin. Odin's great. That's not actually a Viking prayer, by the way. I don't know what that was.
Oh, okay. Well, it satisfied him anyway.
Yeah. I think he likes us.
I know, right? Cool guy.
He is, mate. Let's see if I can find my stoof.
You went up in flames. I doubt it.
Really? Is all my stuff gone? Did none of it land in a safe place? Yeah, I think I lost everything.
Nobody knows!
But I found coal and copper down here, and I'm making it safe to mine. With sand on the floor, yeah. Yeah, it looks like copper and coal. Anyway, that was an annoying sidetrack thing that happened.
Yes.
All I wanted was some sand. Oh well.
Some sand.
Yeah, that means I lost my cactus as well. Lost my cactus and my wheat. Oh wait, there's more over there. It's not a problem. But I think I lost, like, all the wood. Shut up. It's dangerous, mate. Underground lava everywhere.
I know, right? Someone could get hurt.
I know.
I think we should file a lawsuit at Mojang for that.
Good night, General BLT. He's gone. Wobble. Whoa. So we put a bit there and a bit there and a bit. Whoa.
Now, now, something's driving me to die in the key act.
You're crazy, mate.
Lousa.
That's my mob trap. Don't run into it.
But
what
I don't
are you doing?
To what
Why
now?
Are you not? Why?
Basically, Why? I'm really tired, so.
Are you getting off, are you?
Yeah.
Oh, right, okay. Well, I guess this, as you're running the server, I better log off then.
You don't have to. You could keep playing if you want. It's on all day and night.
Oh yeah, true. I forgot. It's a proper server, mate. It's a proper server, mate.
Yeah.
Yeah, which
no
everyone
cheap,
can.
There's no cheap Al Freddy Newman, mate.
What me worry?
What me worry? All right. Good day.
Good day, sir.
I'm
going
to go to bed for about 3 hours or something.
Well,
probably.
I'll see you at 5 then.
Yeah, hopefully.
Lol.
Unless it turns really windy, then I won't actually get up because I'll be freezing.
Yeah, I understand that.
Right, see you in a bit.
See you in a bit, buddy. What? He's got so much swag in this chest. Oh my god. Oh my god. Right, so I need to eat. Eat! Hello, JamJackal18. Welcome to stream. So, I need to chuck this. Need chicken. I was going to say, Jam, we've been on for a couple hours already, so I might be near the end of the stream now, but there'll be more games coming up soon and over the course of the day, so It'll all be on the past broadcast if you want to check it out. It's just one of those things. I'm likely to die any second now, I think. Okay, here goes. Yeah, that's right. You chase me, mate. So I've got a moat, and I've got a bunch of cactuses. So that's like barbed wire, I guess. So they're not getting in. I've got the basic tower. Managed to kill myself, so. A nice tree on the top here, so let's have a look. Hello, MLP 2014. Welcome to stream. So, yeah, it's looking good so far, to be fair. But that is the end of the stream for today, with this anyway. We'll be coming back to this. So, yeah. We'll be coming back to this very soon. The server's up 24/7, so maybe I'll play a bit more later. But I just wanted to get established, really. So now I've got my tower. I can start building off that. And the general's already working in the hut, the tool shed, where we already have a battery box and a couple things set up. So there we go. Tekkit Classic, everyone. Thanks for watching. And I'll be back with something else in about an hour because I'm going to get some lunch. So thanks again, guys. See you soon.